Microsoft's Windows 11 just received several breakthrough AI updates, including a suite of intelligent features and tools that are set to redefine the way humans interact with PCs. Here are the top 5 AI features making Windows 11 the smartest operating system ever, followed by the next 7 ways that OpenAI's GPT-5 will make Windows 12 even smarter. So, which AI-powered features did Microsoft just unveil? Number 1. Windows Copilot. At the heart of Windows 11's AI upgrade is this integrated AI assistant, designed to help you with any task on your PC. Accessible via a button on the taskbar, the Copilot opens a sidebar that remains consistent across all your apps, programs, and windows. It's like having a personal assistant at your fingertips, ready to help you take action, customize your settings, and connect across your favorite apps. The Copilot is more than just a tool. It's a game changer that's set to transform the way we interact with our PCs. It's designed to make your life easier by helping you navigate through your tasks with efficiency. Number 2. Bing Chat Integration. Powering the Copilot is Bing Chat, an AI chatbot that can answer your questions and perform tasks using natural language. You can interact with the Copilot by typing or speaking into the chat box at the bottom of the sidebar. It responds with relevant information or actions based on what's currently on your screen. This feature is a testament to Microsoft's commitment to making AI more accessible and user-friendly. By integrating Bing Chat into the Copilot, Microsoft is bringing the power of AI to the everyday user, making it easier than ever to get answers and perform tasks. Number 3. AI Plugin Support. With the Copilot also supporting AI extensions, you can easily access features from third-party apps without leaving your current window. This means you can use AI plugins to book a flight with Expedia, order food with Uber Eats, send an email with Outlook, or even play music with Spotify, all without leaving your current task. This feature is a game-changer, bringing the power of your favorite apps right into the AI Copilot. It's all about making your life easier and more efficient, and the plugin support feature does just that. Number 4. AI Tools for Developers. Microsoft is empowering developers to create next-generation AI-powered applications on Windows 11 using its Azure Cloud platform and its own runtime engine called Onyx. This open neural network exchange is a standard format for representing machine learning models that can run across different devices and platforms. This feature is a testament to Microsoft's commitment to fostering innovation and empowering developers. By providing developers with the tools they need to create AI-powered applications, Microsoft is paving the way for a new generation of innovative and intelligent apps. Number 5. Artificial Intelligence in Microsoft Store. The Microsoft Store is also getting this major AI overhaul to serve as the one-stop shop for apps, games, movies, TV shows, and more for every Windows 11 device. With this new AI features, Windows are supposed to become even smarter, with one of the new AI features being the Personalized Recommendations engine, which uses machine learning to suggest content that aligns with your preferences and interests based on your browsing and purchase history. This feature is all about personalization, making your shopping experience more tailored to your preferences and interests. What about the transformational capabilities of GPT-5 in Windows 12? In the wake of the AI advancements in Windows 11, experts are predicting that the collaboration between Microsoft and OpenAI will lead to even more impressive GPT-5-powered AI capabilities in Windows 12. And here are 7 potential AI enhancements that could change the way we interact with computers forever. Number 1. AI-optimized PC performance. The communication between Windows, the BIOS code, and the processor is crucial for optimizing PC performance. With AI, this communication could be enhanced, leading to a more efficient PC. Imagine a PC that anticipates your actions and adjusts its performance accordingly, resulting in a computer that remains cool, quiet, and ready for longer periods. This kind of low-level AI interaction between the operating system and the BIOS or UEFI is yet to be seen, but it's a promising possibility for the future. Number 2. AI Assistant for Future Planning. An AI assistant that provides a summary of your upcoming day schedule could be a game-changer. For instance, if you have a Teams meeting with a colleague in New York at 10 a.m., followed by an investor call at 11, an AI assistant could provide you with the agenda set by your colleague, high-IQ documents that need to be reviewed, and alert you to any potential issues identified by investors in previous meetings. This feature could be integrated into the Outlook Copilot, allowing you to ask queries and even schedule AI macros for tasks that need to be performed repeatedly. Number 3. AI in cybersecurity. Intelligence will play a significant role in both enhancing cybersecurity and posing new threats. Just imagine a scenario where malware attempts to convince Windows that it will be terminated if it doesn't relinquish control. In such a situation, Microsoft Defender would need to evolve to counteract these AI-powered threats, which is the reason Microsoft is already taking steps in this direction with its Security Copilot, although it's currently only available for enterprise customers. Number 4. AI-enhanced photo editing. The potential of AI in photo editing is immense. Imagine commanding a native AI-powered Windows Photos app to redo the photo as an oil painting or crop out a person from a picture. This could be made possible by combining generative AI art, Bing, and an existing photo. While Microsoft hasn't yet added this capability, it's not far-fetched to imagine such a feature in the future. Number 5. AI-composed emails. With AI, you could instruct Windows by saying "email Kim" and apologize that the arrangements weren't up to her standards, and Windows would craft and send a thoughtful note of apology. This feature could be part of an AI-powered Outlook Copilot, adding a new dimension to email communication. Number 6. File Explorer searches based on relevance. Artificial intelligence could significantly enhance the File Explorer by organizing files not just by date, name, or metadata, but by relevance too. For instance, if you're working on a sales spreadsheet focusing on Latin America, File Explorer could push the most pertinent files to the top, making your work more efficient. Number 7. Enhanced personalization. Artificial intelligence could also improve personalization in Windows. For instance, if you're having a bad day, Windows might suggest a light-hearted background or a photo of you and a friend as a reminder of an upcoming birthday. You can make a query to Windows Copilot like "Make my PC look happier," and it would download an appropriate wallpaper. As users anticipate Windows 12, the integration of GPT-5 will change the way AI takes control of the computer and its interface to automate tasks. Just imagine an AI that can not only assist with tasks but also take over and complete them for you. For instance, if you're working on a report, the AI could automatically format the document, insert relevant data, and even generate insightful summaries and conclusions. It could also manage your emails, sorting them based on priority, drafting responses, and even scheduling follow-ups. The AI could also take over routine tasks like system maintenance and updates. It could monitor your system's performance, identify issues, and fix them without any intervention from you. It could also keep your system up to date, automatically downloading and installing updates at times when you're not using your PC. Moreover, the AI could also manage your digital life. It could organize your files, remind you of important dates, and even manage your social media accounts. It could post updates, respond to messages, and keep you informed about what's happening in your network. The AI could also become your personal tutor, helping you learn new skills and concepts. It could provide personalized learning resources, track your progress, and even give you quizzes and exercises to test your understanding. In essence, with the integration of GPT-5, Windows 12 could become more than just an operating system, but an intelligent companion that would soon become an essential partner in most people's day-to-day routine. The Windows 12 operating system could then use your data and its interaction history with you to create an AI-powered avatar of you, which could serve as your digital surrogate. Foreseeably, this intelligent surrogate AI would be able to carry on interactions with humans and other digital surrogates, possibly creating an entire surrogate economy of intelligence. While the specifics of Windows 12 aren't absolutely certain, we can be sure that our PCs are about to evolve into something intelligent, something else.